in this next matchup, weighing 289 pounds. He hails from Green Bay, Wisconsin. Here is Big Dog Barber.
Big Dog Barber making his way, pouring water on a fan by ringside. Barber, of course, scheduled to take on Gage Octane. Taking a drink, it's Big Dog Barber.
And his opponent, a former IPW heavyweight champion. He weighs 225 pounds from East Dubuque, Illinois. Being accompanied tonight by the lovely Vixen, here is Gage Octane!
Octane making his way to the ring with Dog Barber, in my own humble opinion. Should be quite the interesting contest. Barber, you're more of a brawler. Octane, more of a technical wrestler. Octane had a tryout match with NWA, former NWA TNA superstar Eric Watts, back when they ran in the Asylum, Nashville Fairgrounds. Octane has wrestled, former ECW heavyweight champion, former WWF light heavyweight champion Jerry Lynn recently. Bell sounds, we are underway here in this contest. Colorable tie-up, both men shocking for position. Ooh! Barber trying to slap the taste right out of Octane's mouth. Octane didn't really appreciate it. See what he comes up with here. Again, collarable tie-up. Big Dog Barber with a go-behind. Chuck Gage trying to get out of it. Reversal. Full Nelson. Into a hammerlock. Ooh! Barber getting a taste from it, of his own medicine by the former IPW heavyweight champion. Barber claiming Octane used a fist. Octane saying referee Billy J is just open-handed slap, which is completely legal. Harley Race blocking the camera view there, which he has every right to, being a former NWA heavyweight champion of the world. Barber now taking down Gage Octane. Side headlock. Octane now with side headlock on Barber. Down with the count of two. Barber now back on his feet. Trying to get out of it. And does. Oh, Barber with a handful of hair. Now back into the side headlock. Benny, great night of action with more still to come. DiBiase Brothers, Sons of the Legendary Million Dollar Man, still to make their debut here in IPW later on tonight, as well as 20-man Battle Royal, determined number one contender for the IPW Heavyweight Championship. Gaidu drop kick sends Barber to the outside. Barber wanting a breather. So can't say that I blame him. Now Octane following him. Ooh, vicious chop right to such a... Right hand hurt Octane there a little bit. So, well, with a jam-packed crowd here in the National Guard Armory. Ooh! Vixen showing... Oh... Wow. Tell you that, I'm not sure how old that kid is, but has one head, packs one hell of a chop. That is awesome. I don't even think I could have done that at that age. Ooh! Big foot by the big dog. Now with the big choke, choking him. Let's go for it. He has still five. Now just choking him blatantly in front of the referee. Barnard setting up Octane. Ooh. Forearm right to the back. Octane trying. Punch is not seen to be having much of an effect. Barber just raking the eyes. Knee to the small of the back. Get him in a bow and arrow-like position, just straining the small of the back, putting pressure on the neck. Also, the knees of Octane can't be feeling too good at this point. Crowd trying to get behind Octane. Ooh. Gage showing a little flare. Oh, not. Oh, full Nelson bomb by Big Dog Barber. Going for the cover hooks to leg one, two. Gage his shoulder up at two. Billy J telling Big Dog Barber, Gage got his shoulder up at the count of two. Picks him up. Backbreaker. A repeat, perhaps? Sidewalk slam. One, two. Gage gets out of two. Barber looking at Billy J like a little bit of a slow count. Perhaps it was. We'll take that up with IPW management, perhaps. Vicious chop. Big dog's big chop. Gage now laying in with rights. The corner. Barber with reversal. Gage with the elbow. Goes for a clothesline. No. Backdrop. Barber getting a little bit of a breather while Octane's down on the mat. Vixen trying to get the crowd back into it. Cover one, two. Bit of a nonchalant cover. Maybe if he would have gotten pressure down across the shoulder, might have gotten the pinfall. We'll have to wait and see if Barber can recuperate. Bit of a chop contest going on right now. Gage seemed to be getting the better of it. Back and forth they go. I would not want to be the chest of either Gage Octane or Big Dog Barber right now. Gage, Barber with a reversal. Spine buster. Oh. Let me tell you, that would definitely bust a spine or two if you had two spines. Uh-oh. Barber now going after Vixen. Not quite sure what she said. Can't quite hear from my vantage point. Just stalking. I don't know, this is such a good idea with Barber. Gives Octane a little bit of time of rest. Vixen now in the ring. Gets out. Octane. Ooh! Bit of a distraction, I suppose. Call it what you will, but it was successful. Octane with a flapjack, Big Dog Barber now laying in those punches. Sends in ropes, Big Dog reverses. Gage checks the coastline. Big Dog picks him up, power slam. Barber not going for the cover here, perhaps he thinks needs one more move to put Octane away. That could be a top rope maneuver, high risk of sorts. Not quite sure what he's going for. Could be a moonsault. Guess moonsault it is, but it does not connect. Octane moves out of the way. You could hear that throughout the National Guard Army, perhaps even to the Wrestling Hall of Fame here in Newton, soon to be moved to Cedar Falls. Renamed the Dan Gable Wrestling Hall of Fame Museum. For veteran collegiate wrestler Dan Gable, Olympic wrestler as well, former head coach of the University of Iowa wrestling team. Barber in the corner, misses Octane, clothesline sends him down. Another clothesline. Him up, hip toss. Oh, off with the elbow pads. Gage Octane. Gage look like he's ready to fly. Oh, it takes a little too much time. Big Dog went into the ropes, sent Octane down with authority. Just slaps the taste right out of his mouth. Going up, this does not look good for Octane. Barber looking like he's going to attempt the superplex here. Will he connect? Octane forearm, side of head with punch. Just pushes Barber off second rope. Octane now to the top. Yeah. Flying body press. Does he get to cover? One, two. No, he does not. Wasn't quite enough to put Barber away. Octane thinking it was three. Billy J, senior IPW official, telling him otherwise. Still to come, folks, the DiBiase brothers, Mike and Ted Jr. taking on Dakota and Dan Cross. All those wrestlers are students with Harley Race in the World League Wrestling Training Academy in Eldon, Missouri. If you're interested in becoming a pro wrestler, you can check out that school, or you can check out the IPW Training Academy. For more information, check out www.impactprowrestling.com. Barbara got up in a fireman's carry, knocked referee Billy J down. Octane with the 12-gauge, Billy J still incapacitated. Not quite. Octane could have gotten a 3-count there, but Billy J is still a little incapacitated. Octane now checking on Billy J. Barber. Barber with a low blow. Billy J didn't see it. The cover, one, two, three. Barber with his, he had his foot on the ropes. Billy J. I am very depressed at Billy J. Billy J saw that clean as day and did not, for whatever reason, he didn't see it. And where's the win to Big Dog Barber? Big Dog Barber, your winner here in this contest, still to come. Well, wait a minute. Barber with Vixen, what's he gonna do? Whoa! Barber with Big Dog Vixen with a low blow. Octane, oh, double team maneuver. Octane with a little measure of revenge. Gage Octane!